finally going to try these oatmeal. It's still slightly gooey, it was a bit too thick, but I'm gonna use some apple butter and strawberries for my sweet one. Apples and apple cider vinegar. No need to worry. But still some bumps. And then I added some more water to the last. And I'm hoping that it's even better. Let's see if this is from the first batch. This one is way easier to pour. And I poured it in a circle. So that way it would be even. Refried beans, which I should have warmed up, but I will. And homemade spices also to top it off. Bam!